that did this to both me and Corey, yeah, that are still working, they're still out there, and they're some of the richest, most powerful people in this business.
And they are.
And they do not want me saying what I'm saying right now.
Are you saying that they're pedophiles?
Yes.
And that
yes,
they're still in this business?
Yes. Wow. Roses and
you're
sunglasses.
You're damaging an entire industry.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to. I'm just trying to say that it's a very important, serious topic. People that did this to both me.